Why are American fire trucks so big? American fire trucks average a whopping 40 feet long and over 10 feet tall, far larger than their European counterparts. They also tend to be older vehicles, and bigger might not be better. Firefighting has come a long way since the day when bucket brigades would put out fires by passing buckets of water. Back then, fire trucks only had rudimentary tanks for water pumps. It wasn't until the 1900s when mobile water tanks on trucks could be made. But as American cities got bigger, so did the fire trucks. Soon, with skyscrapers becoming more common, fire trucks would add large ladders and cherry pickers to help them pull people out of burning buildings. However, only a small percentage of calls to the fire department relate to fires, and these large trucks can be a hazard on the road, especially in densely packed cities. European fire trucks are usually built for combating fires in shorter buildings and are more compact, so they can make their way through narrow streets. Some U.S. cities are moving to downgrade the size of their fire trucks, but it's gonna be a while until the classic American fire truck goes extinct.